Hello there. To mark today, May the 8th, which is World Red Cross Red Crescent Day, Irish Red Cross is celebrating the contribution of our youth members and encouraging their continued action and leadership under the global theme of Youth on the Move. In recent times, you'll have seen Irish Red Cross youth introduce a very significant anti-bullying initiative. And this is part of a global programme that is also being introduced by youth members right around the world. Here in Ireland, this followed a proposal that was brought to the National Youth Forum last year and approved and endorsed. And today, that campaign is being driven by our youth leaders who are keen to make a difference and act against and speak out against bullying and discrimination in every way that they can. I mentioned that initiative is part of a global effort on the part of Red Cross youth. And in recent years, we really have seen the rise and rise of Red Cross youth around the world. Today, of 13 million volunteers that support the Red Cross internationally, half of them are youth members. And here at home, we've seen something similar. Today, 2,000 of our volunteers here in Ireland are members of Irish Red Cross youth. And we're very proud of them. They're a fantastic group of people who are doing many progressive and positive things to support the society here in Ireland. At the same time, I also want to acknowledge the contribution of the broader membership, who support our youth members, who help them to grow, develop, and help them over time to make the contribution that they can to our society. We all recognise that the future of the Irish Red Cross does rest in the hand of our youth members. And the more we see of their creativity, their enthusiasm, and their energy, then the more secure and confident we can feel. Lastly, whether you're a member of Irish Red Cross youth today or maybe a member of Irish Red Cross youth of yesteryear, can I wish you a very happy and a very healthy May the 8th, Red Cross and Red Crescent Day.